Hey everybody, so if you remember from one of my old videos, I bought a bunch of these battery bank kits from eBay. Quite a lot actually, I think I have around 9 or 10 of them. These are empty shells with a logic board, and I'm using recycled 18650 cells from old laptop batteries to populate them. All of them, with no exception, were powered by micro USB, and then they had USB out with 1 or 2 amps, but no USB Type-C or quick charge. So, as a follow-up to that video, I now have 3 battery kits that actually have USB Type-C and quick charge. What I will do is take these old battery cells from these enclosures and put them into the new ones. So this is one of them. This is for 7 cells. You simply put them here, they would be in parallel. It's basically one big 1S battery. This has a button for the flashlight, 2 USB ports, one is quick charge, and here it's a USB Type-C in or out. It says only in, but I check on the spec sheet, it says out as well. So I will actually test this. The second one, find it more interesting. It has this nice design. It's only for 5 cells. This one you actually have to solder the cells here, which is a bit complicated. Has a huge array of LEDs. Here it has 2 USB ports, type A, one type C, which is in and out, and one micro USB for in, which is nice because you can charge it to all the phone chargers you have. Unless you have an iPhone, of course. And this is actually a flap, and it's used like a flashlight or a lamp. You can put it like this. And the third one, it's basically like this one. It has 2 USB out, one Type-C, which is in as well, and one micro USB, and also a screen. This one doesn't have a screen. This is a temperature sensor. Let's see if it fits. Can get a good sound. The blind. Yeah.